This man's name is David Humphries. Oh my. David Humphries on the keyboard.
David Humphries on keyboard, y'all. Check him out.